Hillary accidentally bumped into me, and she very civilly said, pardon me.